So what, he's some kind of girl faggot? Lebanese or some shit? Shit comes from your moms. My family got all the fuckers and heathens and shit. And who the fuck is this white bitch and where the fuck she come from?
She's dead.
That's what God do to bitches who violate his will.
So, what does that mean for you and God then? Because you ain't nothing but a violation, Marvin.
My girl got what she deserves. World better for her not being in it no more.
Joke.